Hello, darkness, my old friend. It's time for him to tweet again. But first he'll have to check in with Fox News, cause that's the only place he gets his coups. That's how things get planted in his brain, where they remain, and it confounds the science. The problem is he's not alone. He tweets to people on his phone that global warming is a giant hoax perpetuated by the liberal folks. And he hires people that all think the same who play his game, and he confounds the science. When he talks to crowds of four, he sees 10,000, maybe more, believing they all think he's God on earth and was the product of a virgin birth. And if you disagree, you're the victim of fake news or feminist shrews, and it confounds the science. Fool says he, you do not know, it makes me smart from so much dough. I know exactly where the problems are, but his solutions are beyond bizarre. Cause his words never quite a sentence make, and thus he spake, and it confounds the science. No limits on pollution now, there's not a thing we don't allow. Dump the garbage in the waterway, spray the toxins where your children play. All the signs say that life on the planet is heading for a fall. Go to the mall and still confound the science.